jump off of this because it's such a nice place, but I guess there's no other option. So we're ready to go. Probably not too bad, but nah. Huh. You better wait it out, companion key, but I don't want you getting hurt or lost. I get it, that's cool. You dig? You know what, I got it.
Cube does speak. The enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Cool. But that is both of the energy. Right on. So that's gonna keep going back and forth and other colors. No portal space. So I have to use the pen cube as a ricochet object, maybe. Let's see.
right. I'm not complaining to you. We're going now. Yeah. This is alright. I knew it. They put too many of those in a row. I'm gonna fall off. Hazardly. That camera is creeping me out.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Companion cube has been more of a friend to me than you have. You know what, you stay here, companion cube. I'll be right back. They're gonna make me fry companion cube. I'm gonna give him something. I was gonna go back and
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the companion cube euthanizing process.
Okay. I'll give you a companion cube to fry. It'll be the best companion cube you've ever fried, I'll tell you. Let me tell you something. Ooh.
Has been a faithful companion. Your companion cube cannot accompany you through the rest of the test. If it could talk, and the Enrichment Center takes this opportunity to remind you that it cannot, it would tell you to go on without it because it would rather die in a fire than become a burden to you.
That's cool. That's nice. That is really interesting. But you know what? Companion cube's not dying. I refuse to kill him. He'll be with me forever.
Testing cannot continue until your companion cube has been incinerated.
Okay. Alright, didn't work. Alright, well, sorry, companion cube. Looks like you're just gonna have to get screwed. Okay. Oh, I was supposed to
Although the euthanizing process is remarkably painful, 8 out of 10 Aperture Science engineers believe that the companion cube is most likely incapable of feeling much pain.
Just, I'm trying to kill it, but it won't... There we go.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Alright, well... Whatever. It wouldn't take anything else, so... I mean, I guess it's for the best.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I will be baked? Baked with what? Seasoning? Alright, so... Ooh, that's a toughie. Telling me it's there. There's gotta be something in here. No There was something in the other room, so this one can't be that different. It's just an empty room. I guess it is. Just an empty room. Just an empty old ordinary. What is your issue? Alright, so. New one. I goofed up. What? Okay, so that happened twice, but my recording made it. Alright, so it's gotta be some type of like portal set. Is that what it is? Oh my god. It's freaking me out something fierce. Can I get an orb again? There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, look at that. That's nice. I mean, it's freaking me out. It's like something out of Doctor Who, but still, it's pretty nice. Okay, look. I get it. Get a little fancy flare. What's the point of this room? What's the point of this room? There aren't even any portal surfaces, what? I'm gonna have to do some stealth maneuvers. Oh, I died. I thought I was being clever and I still died.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked and then there will be cake.
What is that? Jesus. Cool. What? Hopefully nothing happened. Well then, wasn't that just the most fabulous thing that could have happened? Really? Honestly, it couldn't have gone any better. Absolutely worthless. Please. Please. Oh my god. Oh. Alright. What? Where? Really? This is gonna kill me. Okay, well, at least I'm out of target. I'm out of range, at least. Alright, well, there's nothing above them, so aiming up is pretty much useless. Maybe, just maybe, maybe.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I can get smart. Maybe I can get smart here. Maybe I can pull some serious science maneuver. Nope, didn't work. With you hitting that freaking Like, you're gonna have to hit it sooner or later, so go ahead. Into the fray, I always say. Where's it going? Where's that energy ball? the explosion, okay. Dissipated. Turret? Oh, what's going on here? That's looking suspicious. I'd hate to go through that. What does that do? Ah, okay. That's what a Caesar. Somehow, bippity boppity blew that up there. Once it goes through, I can go through. Wait, but then I'd have to put it. Okay, so. Unless I can hit it from here. Good place to call it. If you guys like this series, you're new to the channel, and you actually think I am so much good at this, you know what to do. As always, this is Dr. Wizard, signing out for Disconnected Network. See you guys next time. Bye!